it's a long time that we had a Dresserboot video. So today I had a few topics that I would like to share. And let's start with the first video. It's a simple thank you for the make of the movie application into Dresserboot to make the work. So thank you to Bart, thank you to Doc Holliday, and also to Paul Yu. We have now the new movie application in the Dresserboot Professional. I'm just currently here on the login screen. And let me log in as Vodka with the demo database. It is Vodka. After logging in, we have here a directory web Dresserboot application with CMS and some tags. It's not finished yet. There's still a lot that can be improved and done, but it's a starting point. We have here the movies now. Also, the data cleaned up a little because the data was a little strange, so we had some crashes because there was relationships with no related data, and so it was a little strange. But now it works nicely. And in this lesson, what I'd like to show is for development, how to make your login easier. So for to make the login easier, because every time to write username, password, and then for different roles, you don't remember what have to do. So in this case, in the new movies application, most in every Dresserboot application, you have now this in the resource folder, the login.plist file. Currently it's empty. I can add a plist entry like always, and I can say the username Vodka and the password Vodka. I save it. Also, in the W project, in the resources execute pattern set, you can see it is execute. It will be not in the compiled version for the server. It is only on your development box, and it will not set up, so it will not be moved over to the server. So it's really only for development, and it also works only on development. So now if I refresh that, I can see here the username. I can hover over and click, and I can easily log in with this user. Let me log out again. Now I can make for all kind of stuff a few login users, so it's easy to log in and log out now. But also to sometimes I would like to provide the role with me, so I can write here, this is the developer role. And with this syntax, let me refresh. I can see I'm the developer with the username Vodka and the password Vodka. If I click in, I am logged in again. How easy that is. So that makes also a big step easier for development purpose. So I will, in this same demo database, with this video, I will push this plist file so everybody has it and can play around. And that's it for this small lesson. Thank you.